So I don't know anything about this man's book. Yeah.
For some.
For Ike. Or, sorry, not for Ike. For Ice Climbers. What the fuck?
This
looks
like a double side up.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Filthy.
I forgot. Switch?
Yeah.
I like watching bad things happen to Ike, because I hate Ike.
Watching bad things happen to Ices.
No. Ices are, like, kind of sick. Like, you have to, like, work really hard to, like, not suck. But, like, it's also the same issue with Melee of, like, if you don't know the matchup, you're just gonna get messed up. And then Ike just... I do a really good job of getting in the lead against Ike, and then just... And I don't have a good excuse to push. That's like, I think it's the 64. So I guess I don't know. I guess now that I think about Ike has some tools to split up Ice. I don't know most.
I guess Nair does,
but screw that up. Then we get in a chain of handoffs. Fair to, I guess.
Just circle far away.
Yeah, I mean,
similar to Pisces.
No, Ike's like that. I mean, in theory maybe, but Ike's like a very different character. Not gonna do what I thought he was gonna do. Oh my god. Should've done what I said. Should've done what worked. I changed my mind. You're off the lamest fucking person alive. Not even born under a red sign. Thank you, Jesus. You're so lame. Don't laugh. Like, he could have just down smashed, but he was like, "Nah, dude, I'm gonna like do a footstool fair and like."
I mean, I was spending enough time being awful.
You can't get one,
right? I think the melee player instinct is just kind of to accept what's happening to you and spin the analog stick slowly in a circle while you give up. Say goodbye to your crushed dreams.
No, I don't know. There's definitely. Oh! That wasn't as cool as I wanted. And.
Yo, alright, so
what happened?
So, in theory, Nana is, like, in theory, significantly smarter in this game than Melee. In practice, I've seen Nana do the dumbest things.
Kieran and I played for, like, 45 minutes last night, and just, like, Nana would be like, you know what? I'm just gonna air dodge off the stage whilst being nowhere close to Poco. And it's, like, sick. I just... What a dumb character.
Alright, Yu, let's play Vidget.
Sickest telecasters. That was all I had. Telecasters. But they were good. Oh, and I was really good at back throw. I really good.